Now going on just a bit, the master gives the key. The master gives the key to our attaining consciousness after death. And it is this. Those who try by devotional yogic methods, which simply means the practices of self-realization fellowship technique. Those who try by devotional yogic methods to understand and perceive the phenomena of sleep and death, that is, in a conscious way, during their conscious physical existence, it is they who retain their consciousness after death. So there you have the Master's own words. That's why I have read them. Those who try by devotional yogic methods, the methods of self-realization, to understand and perceive the phenomena of sleep and death in a conscious way, when you reach the breathless state, you are practicing conscious death. That's all. When you do your techniques, and especially Kriya Yoga, you reach the state, the breathless state, you are consciously, if we can say that, dead. You have practicing the phenomena of conscious death. Now, this can be done. Many of the disciples do it. And when you do that, you have overcome death right then and now. It can never touch you again. And you will know when you reach that breathless state that death will never touch you. You will know that because you will be without breath, fully alive in the light of Christ, and you'll know that that is eternal consciousness.